This one time, I was proper high on crack. And, you know, I was with my mates, we went to the shopping mall, and I just started smelling all these cookies. And bearing in mind, I was proper starving at the time. So we walk in the shopping mall, and I see this girl with loads of cookie samples on a tray. And I went over to her, and naturally I just said, yo, can I try these cookies? And she said, eh. And then all of a sudden I just started eating them, one by one. And I weren't even chewing. I just started swallowing them whole, one by one, bro. And the girl, she was terrified. She screamed, she ran away. And then she dropped the tray on the floor. And I got on my knees on the floor. And I started eating them, one by one, off the floor, bro. I started eating cookies off the floor. What? And then the security guys came in and started chasing us. And we pegged it, me and my mates. We ran as quick as we could out of there.
Are you glad you came to London?
Oh, yes. Cumberland is beautiful, but nothing happens there. You die without books.
Who do you read?
Walpole, Ernest Raymond.
You'd like Charles Morgan?
Oh, I do. I love him.
Portrait in a Mirror.
I just finished it.
Do you write?
Oh my God! What did it do?
Well, I've salvaged what I can, but there's about 10 bin bags of crap and rubbish in my room. Now I'm sensing a trip to IKEA. You know my feelings about that.
So what was the last thing he said?
He was just begging.
They always beg.
Did Mickey beg?